To troubleshoot jams in the insertion area, begin by removing the insert feeder and fold plate to view the material stoppage. Access the insertion and sealing areas by lowering the envelope inverter access door and lifting the tinted plastic cover to view the material stoppage. You can see the material stalled in the insertion area. This is an example of material stoppage caused by having misaligned side guides. To correctly adjust the insert feeder side guides, place your insert into the insert feeder tray. Using the blue knob, adjust the side guides so they will just touch the mail piece. Next, rotate the blue knob 1/4 turn counterclockwise to set the correct gap between the side guide and the envelope. The resulting gap should be 1/8 of an inch. To correctly adjust the sheet feeder side guides, place your stack of sheets 3/4 of the way into the sheet feeder tray. Using the blue knob, adjust the side guides so they just touch the material. Next, rotate the blue knob 1/4 turn counterclockwise to set the correct gap between the side guides and the sheets. The resulting gap should be 1/8 of an inch. To correctly adjust the envelope feeder side guides, place a single envelope into the envelope feeder tray. Using the blue knob, adjust the side guides so they will just touch the mail piece. Next, rotate the blue knob 1/4 turn counterclockwise to set the correct gap between the side guide and the envelope. The resulting gap should be 1/8 of an inch. Then raise the envelopes into place by pressing the elevator button. For more information on your inserter, please reference your operator guide and online tutorials. The link is located in the video description.